Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. In this video, I will be grinding sunken treasure ships for an entire hour straight. I really want to see how many gems we actually can get in an hour. To try and get the most gems this hour, I will be using the Lamboat and the Fast Swim Game Pass. I have done a video on both of these items, so if you are wondering why I'm using these two items specifically for this challenge, please watch the videos in the description below. To showcase you guys that I'm not going to farm for 5 minutes and say that I farmed an hour and then just bought a lot of gems, I want to show you guys something. So the first thing I want to show you guys is my current gems. So you actually know that I'm not lying. My current gems right now is 1015. Remember that number, we're gonna use it later to determine how many gems we actually got. But most importantly is in the bottom right. You will see a speedrun timer, which I can easily turn on. The cool thing about this speedrun timer is that it will be at the bottom of the screen for the entire video. So you can actually see that I spent an hour farming these sunken treasures. Without further ado, let's reset the timer and get to the first treasure ship. Let's see how many gems I can get this hour. Wish me luck. So while grinding, there were some things that really caught my eye. For one, it looks like the ocean is a lot more clear. I had a feeling that I could find the ship a lot faster. And if you see in some later parts of the video, I could even see some sharks from really, really far away. So that's actually pretty cool that you lose a lot less time on finding the ship. While farming, I gotta say, the ships that have the sharks around them are pretty annoying. It really breaks the flow and it just gets really annoying to keep fighting those sharks. So if you don't really like hunting sharks, you could always leave a server when there are sharks. But it is not something that I would recommend. Something that was also really strange is that I had the feeling that I got gems from uncommon treasure a lot more than from epic or mythic. Of course, when I did get gems from mythic or epics, it were quite a lot of gems. But I feel like overall, uncommons give the most gems. So if you're ever on a server and you see an uncommon ship spawn, I would highly suggest you going to that ship. Especially because when I play on a public server, I notice that almost nobody goes to the uncommon ships anymore, even though those give the most gems. All in all, hunting for an hour wasn't really as tedious as I thought it would be. But now let's take a look at how many gems I actually made this hour. Okay guys, so it is 1 hour later. We have grinded sunken treasure ships for an entire hour. As you can see, our gem count right now is 1400. As you may remember, the count we started with was 1015. Meaning, in this hour, we made 385 gems. Of course, if you are gonna try this, it can be that you get a little bit more or a little bit less gems. Because every time you go to a sunken treasure, you have a chance to get gold or gems. So, as you probably know, I have once farmed for the Viking ship a 12,000 gem boat by doing Wagon's quest and treasure ships. By doing this experiment of an hour, I can confirm one thing and one thing only. Do not hunt treasure ships for an entire hour. 385 gems in an hour is really bad. If you really want to find gems, the easiest way, I would suggest doing Wayman's quests and in the meantime, hunt for treasure ships. There might be some other hunting methods or items that I can grind for an entire hour. So if you got any ideas, put them in the comments. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!